Okay.
I finally got me a little kid.
Okay, I figured, yeah.
I need to stop. Yeah, bro, we gotta do that ourselves.
So it's self-service. We don't do any grooming here at this location.
So you can do it for free for some.
This shit is cash.
Oh, you can bring it in.
Yeah. I would just do it on the weekday because we're a bit less busy on weekdays.
Okay.
So you don't have to do any cat dog kind of interaction with us.
Okay.
In other stores, we've had goats and mini horses. And
we have kids in here.
Yeah. So, I'm trying to keep your... Now, that's all real.
Yeah, that's human driven. Yeah, whatever you want over there.
So, I have a question. So,
yeah.
I know I'm going to start off with something like this.
Okay, like a smaller, like that.
Yeah, because I'm a woman, and eventually we have one of these. But, like, how old is that?
Off.
How much is it?
It is $18.99 and then 75% off that. So it's like nothing. But this is really great for like, and if she has like a crate or like, do you have like a spot designated for her?
I don't know what she
wants. Okay.
I got a crate, but.
I'd say if she's ever shedding, this traps all of that in here. So it's really nice. And then that's a little heated house for her too.
How much
is it? This one is, let me see, $104.99.
Right. So this one, okay, well let's get this and let's get the, so this is where she,
I'm she can gonna, like sleep, snuggle on here, but then also keeps her like cleaner because this is what's going to trap all her dander and like excess fur.
What is dander?
It's just kind of like stuff that they can carry in their coat and stuff. It's not.
She needs to be off my baby.
She might not have dander. I'm just saying.
I don't know. She might not, but she might.
Right. cool and then.
Yeah. Yes.
Bye, you guys. Enjoy the rest of your day.
Bye. today.
Oh my goodness!
Oh my god! How old is he?
He's 16.
Oh my god!
I'm like a family, but I'm like, they just had a baby.
You want a treat,
babe? Right?
Oh my goodness.
No.
Big cookie? Yes.
Yes, are you a cookie?
Tangents.
Tangents.
Look at that tail.
No! Hey,
hey.
Oh
yeah.
You can have it.
Aww.
Can you do
a
finger
coaster?
Are you thirsty?
Do you want it? Or are you just
looking
at it?
That's what Becky does. She'll lick the yogurt off.
I know. I'm going to eat all the yogurt slob around me. So what kind of food are they feeding them? Do they give you?
Sure.
Okay. Cool. I'm going to put this in a bag. Like, we want some, like,
I already have it.
That's just
love.